Oh, this is terrible. A very bad man is delivering roadkill to all the Krusty Burgers, which are cheaper than my Quickie Dogs. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Let's just do this thing.
Yeehaw! Oh, no!
Time to move!
Play this and bring in the pain! Eat pickup, city folks! Oh, no! Yeehaw! Play this and bring in the pain!
Watch where you're going!
Eat pickup, city folks! Yeehaw! I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. Oh, 300 horses of convenient power. Bring in the pain! Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior.
I go, girl.
This is not good for my insurance.
Sweet forward momentum.
Eat pickup!
That was pretty cool. But Bart's still missing, and I'm no closer to finding him.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory. He seems to know everything. Except why I ever came to this jerk Otterberg. Look out! My flesh is less resilient than it looks.
Thank goodness for seatbelts.
Here we are at the destination.
Professor Frink! Professor Frink! My brother Bart is missing. Have you seen him?
Well, let's see now. Bart helped me build a monster and then disappeared in a bright light.
Wow, this is crazy. I need someone to talk to who's wise and learned. I am the Lizard Queen! Grandpa, can you help me find Bart? He's missing.
Maybe I'm just a senile old man. But Bart's lucky red hat fell out of that black car.
Wow, Grandpa, what a great clue. You showed why senior citizens are valuable members of the community.
I think my baby teeth are growing back. That's why I had to punch that nurse.
I better use something big if I want to take that car out. Like that school bus. Phew! I should have paid more attention in the gym. I'm on a mission. little young to be asking this.
Look, I don't have any special brownies left. I ate them all.
But do you think I can use your school bus?
Oh, right. Cool. Meet my price and she's all yours, little lady.
Lisa Simpson at your service. Time to hit the streets.
Babysitting to pay for that.
Oh no! Chief Wiggum? Can you help? I've got to find my brother.
Sorry, little girl. I'm busy collecting evidence on Jailbird. We're busting him on the three strikes law.
How many strikes do you have so far?
No strikes. But that's only because I'm a very, very bad cop. Now, first of all, if we're gonna go undercover, you will need a disguise.
You mean like an eye patch?
Hey, good one. If we could afford a disguise like that, I wouldn't be getting paid in potato chip coupons.
So what disguise do you have?
Well, here's one of Ralph's old Halloween costumes.
Fine, wait here and I'll get changed. Wow, I need to work on my cardio. I need a ride here, stat! Sweet forward momentum!
Bart's gone? What a tragedy. To get your mind off this terrible loss, which we all feel, why don't you run a few errands, or as I call them, grief helpers for me?
But Bart's only missing.
Well, looking for that little monster, I mean treasure, can't help anything. You might as well pick up Mother's dry cleaning for me.
Hello, Springfield.
And then me, and some personal items. Now, if you can just help me find a place that carries Mother's favorite canned aspic.
This is ridiculous! I can't keep doing errands for you. I've got to find Bart.
For helping me with my ridiculous errands, I suppose I owe you something. If you need help recovering your brother's body, living body, give me a call.
Easy as pie. The number, that is.